Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. As we all
throwing, taking a ball booted out by Mohamed Latif. Abdul Bashir, that's well to win possession with a free kick to the Stars. Lee Ad. Latif Mohamed. Still Mohamed Latif. Can qualify the first leg and the goalless in Burkina Faso a fortnight ago. Latif Mohamed sends the ball to Abdul Bashir. Latif. And Atubisa sends one back to Latif Abdul Mohamed. There's a chance. And the goalkeeper, Suleim. 20 minutes gone, no goal to either side. Watch that opportunity once again. And Mahatma Otu was able to get his head to the Boko Idrissa, man in the midfield for the Burkinabes. Ball falls to Latif Mohamed. Daniel Abbe. Back to Latif. Daniel Addo traps a long ball forward. Karim Alassane surveys the pitch, finds Latif Mohamed. Latif. Mahatma.
Nice for Real Tamale United. Latif Mohamed's corner for Olympics. He bends one in with his left foot, heads go up.
Chance coming their way of Accra with Olympics. Now the attack is on their left flank. Going in is Mohamed Latif. Sets up their pass. Chance coming their way of Accra with Olympics. The shot is fired. Corner kick. Latif picks it up. And Accra with Olympics easy does it. Latif Mohamed sends in the cross. It's a tricky one. It goes to the far side. There's nobody there. And those are some of the inviting crosses from that young chap, Mohamed Latif. He loves to overlap, loves to contribute to the attack of the game. But this time around, the cross, a little bit too feeble. The distributor for today finds Malik. Malik gets into the 18-yard box with a cross. The cross by Latif Mohamed. Headed on, and this should have... Yes, it is! Goal number two by Accra Great Olympics. And James...
It's in midfield, but Accra Great Olympics take over. Good work by Romeo Agban. Sets up Latif Mohamed. He loves to operate from the flank. He sends in a long deep cross into the 18-yard box. It goes, but it's been cleared out. Hook. And Accra Great Olympics would organize from the rear. Latif Mohamed brings the ball down to midfield. Finds Malik Akowa. Foot. And so in the ball comes. It comes deep. It's been headed out. Liberty Professionals have a player going down. But the game professionals. Out of the box it comes. Daniel Ejiri on the far side, failing to deal with it. Latif gets in the pass into the 18-yard box. Player goes down, but Accra Great Olympics still on the offensive. Lovely foreign import for Liberty Professionals. Moru Zakari, Kevin Kwaku, Musa Fodasila. And they seem to be connecting the wires, as it were, for Liberty Professionals. Free kick advantage going to Accra Great Olympics. Quickly, player goes down. Referee says the game should continue. Malik Akowa heads out of the 18-yard box. And Latif Mohamed does the rest. Straight into touch it goes. Well, it's kept in play. And Accra. Corner kick coming the way of Accra Great Olympics. In it goes. Headed out by James. Comes in with a tackle. And Accra Great Olympics win the free kick. Quickly effected. Ball comes to the near right. Mohamed Latif, he switched flanks. Taken over by the defense of Liberty Professionals. Good thinking. Latif Mohamed brings the ball back. Finds Malik Akowa. Bituglo sets in the cross, and that should have been a chance for Olympics to bury. But it's still on. The cross comes in thick and deep, and Daniel Ajay fails to catch first time. Lucky him. Headed down by Liberty Professionals. Picked up by Accra Great Olympics. Malik Akowa finds Latif Mohamed. He's hit the crossbar once. Latif Mohamed still going through. Tackle comes in sweet.
And the referee gives away the corner kick. Strong challenge coming in from Ejiri on Mohamed Latif.
Professionals nearly taught them how to do it. That seems to be the norm in football. She won league, and he was one of the leading scorers in that particular campaign. Be quickly captured by Liberty. And this afternoon is leading the attack for the Dansuman Base Club. This could be it. A left-footed pass. Good Olympics takes over. Bilal Mohamed. Yabeko. Beko has been one of the busiest this afternoon. He's been called to duty on so many occasions. Trying to find Lukman. Imanolati. Malik Akua. Aban finds Bilal Mohamed. And here is Bilal Mohamed. Straight into the arms of Yabeku. What a... And here is Liberty Professionals. Boy has been cleared out beautifully by Great Olympics.
And Olympics, they're swinging their passes together in the early stages of this game, and they are making a deep incursion into the Fabian's area. This is very close. How could he have missed that from that glaring goal scoring opportunity?
Across, they'll get their chances.
And the cross was teasing, the header came through, and just look at this goal.
It's important for a goalkeeper to get a good feel of the ball, but here come Akras,
Richard Atika coming so close, but that's some good tackling there from Latif Mohamed of Great Olympics.
Very, very important tackle, Nana, and for Accra Great Olympics this season. And that was Gawu on the run.
He made a good run and he picked up Richard Atika, but unfortunately he wasn't quick enough, allowing the defender to outpace him.
And the central defensive partnership of Kwame Ameho and Kins.
Former Liberty Professionals player Samuel Nzimaba trying that outswinger that never worked out, but first of all, you benefit from that corner kick. 23 minutes of first half action. Latif Mohamed for Olympics. Romeo Abba. Audacious one from Romeo.
Of course, his defense a lot of trouble.
No wonder he's been dropped from the local Black Star set of goalkeepers. He's lost his positions to Stephen Aholu, Stephen Adams, as well as John Ajit. He's also one of the coaches under pressure in the Premier League. 11th position for Great Olympics. A defeat here will further plunge them down. He's also one of the coaches under pressure in the Premier League. 11th position for Great Olympics. A defeat here will further plunge them down. Eric Gawu. Good tackle from Latif Mohamed. And it seems this afternoon can stand up to the standard of Maxwell Mensah. Now Latif at his overlapping best again for Olympics. And Maxwell Mensah, the chap we're just talking about, came in well with that block and is a throw into Olympics.
Well, at the moment, his first touch was poor, but here he is on the ball. Maybe he can show why he's been brought in.
Latif with a cross and Karim Al-Hassan, very alert on that.
I'm telling you, two of the best holding midfield players in the country, showing their skill and showing what they are made of. And that is what makes Premier Soccer Action so much exciting. Nana.
Premier Soccer Action live on Metro TV from the Onijan Stadium. Defending Great Olympics, Emmanuel Latte. Poor delivery from Latte. Latif Mohamed goes around Eric Gawu, cuts it in for Maoli Toglo, lines it up, and the final delivery from Malik Akowa going just over the top, but it was Malik Akowa. Gets the better of Esme Mens. It's still Malik Akowa. That's all to find Maoli Toglo, but referee whistles for a free kick that has been quickly taken, and it's Latif Mohamed. Not a good cross, and very alert and attentive this time. Latif Mohamed. Malik Akogia, city rivals. Maoli Toglo for Olympics. And Daniel Asamoah
from Latif Mohamed's pass. Again to Asamoah, back to Latif. Latif down the left, picks it up well against Maxwell Mensah. Latif Mohamed hanging on to the ball too much and it's been cleared up.